Yes. He said, because in Blair, I do the other four pillars. What do you mean? What he mean by that? In Blair, he is doing the other four pillars. What is the four pillars of Islam? Yes. شيشة شهادة حج زكاة charity fasting. Then how is he saying this? He say while I'm praying I'm doing the other four. How he is doing fasting? He is praying. How he is doing fasting? Yes, she said because while you are fasting, you are stop eating and drinking only. But while you are praying, you are stop eating, you are stop drinking, you are stop moving here or moving there. You are in one place. Then in prayer, I am practicing fasting. Yes. What about charity? What do you think? How he is doing prayer? And practicing charity as well. MashaAllah, she is telling me now that a charity is giving money and time is money. If a taxi driver going through his way and then he passed Burns Mosque, stopped the taxi and went to pray for Raqqa. He lost what? He lost a fare was waiting for him. Then he lost $10 or $20. That's charity. Time is money, and the prayer, it took time from us. Then while we are praying, we are practicing a charity as well. What did you say? Hajj? She said, pilgrimage. How pilgrimage could be in prayer? Who can answer this one? What is the first thing you do when you are coming to pray? I come to this room, I don't know. Where is Mecca, brother? Where is the direction for Mecca? This way, right? Okay, then I will get the mat, put it there, and then Allahu Akbar. Then I am facing Mecca. I am thinking of Mecca. I am praying toward Mecca. Then I am going to Hajj while I am praying. Agree? Now we finish charity, we finish zakah, and we finish Hajj. What's left? He said shahada, declaration of faith. How? Who can tell me how? How in prayer I am making declaration of faith? Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. How? Yeah, he said, while you are saying التحيات, right? It's very clever. While he is saying التحيات, he say, التحيات لله والصلاة والطيبات السلام عليك أيها النبي ورحمة الله وبركاته السلام علينا والعباد الله الصالحين أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا رسول الله I declare that there is only one God and Prophet Muhammad is his last messenger. Is that one clear now? Then we said prayer is very very important because it represents the four pillars of Islam. And of course, prayer itself is already there. Another thing, what do you think? Why prayer is very, very important? Very important. You are renting a house? You're dead? Yes, you are renting a house. What is the agreement between your dad and the owner? The agreement was he pay $200 per week and keep the house clean and tidy and don't damage anything, and you can have the house as long as you are praying, you are paying the rent for 80 years maximum. Could be less. Okay? Okay. Here we are. When you come to the school, what is the agreement between you and the school? Pay your fees, attend your 7 periods, come at 8:25 and finish at 4. Work hard, get us a higher result. Be something. Try to invent things, create things. Has a big goal in front of you, not just studying. Agree? The teacher, when he come to us, there is agreement. What's the agreement? That he should come and teach 5 days a week, and in return, he will get so much. The same thing. This body, does this body belong to me? Some people say, it's my body. You see, some people say, oh, it's mine. I have the full freedom to do whatever I like with my body. But is it really your body? Is it really? Did you make it? Yes, he said, yes, I eat and drink and water and the food will make my body. Then I am the one who is making it. Right? Another one said, oh, my dad and mother brought me here. But again, we said last week, if we reflect, if we think, we find that the spirit